Each painting, when I restore, becomes personal, and yet it does not reflect me. I come across modifications made by others in order to hide signs of aging and damage. My work is reversible and should be seamless,